Ain't nobody got no sense of humor in this bitch, nigga. She ain't even got no joke, nigga. I'm talking about real life shit, though. Nigga.
Real life.
Way over here, nigga. I just hit a pothole, nigga, and my Outback popped out on the nigga ass in this bitch, man. Shit fucked up, man. They need to fit these streets, man. Shit, man. In 2020, nigga, 2020, we need to throw the whole year away, nigga. This shit just all fucked up.
Come on now.
2020 taking all the real, nigga, too, man. Shit fucked up. My partner hit me up the other day. That nigga talking about, Gia, you a real nigga. I like, boy, don't say that shit. Say, boy, God listening, nigga. Don't say no shit like that. Nigga, fuck around, come get me. Fuck wrong with you. Shit, nigga, I'm all right, nigga. I'm all right. Don't say no shit like that. Shit, man, 2020. Goddamn, that COVID shit fucked everything up, nigga. Weed prices went up and shit. Mm-hmm. Nigga tried to charge me $70 for some weed the other day, nigga. I said, I don't want that shit, nigga. That shit got cracking at $70, nigga. I don't want no high like that. I just need a high I can go home and know my girl and my kids, nigga. Not goddamn get high and sell everything in it.
Come on now.
Shit, $70, nigga. What the fuck? Hell nah, nigga, what happened to 25? These niggas capping like a motherfucker around that bitch, boy. And they give a bit, man, they can goddamn charge an extra 50 for this shit. Like a nigga has an Obama, nigga. You know I gotta fuck with some Obama, nigga. Know that shit got to be smoking, shit. Nigga told me he has a Donald Trump, nigga. I'm like, I don't want that shit, nigga. I know that's some bullshit, nigga. I don't want no shit like that, man.
Damn.
Then now they trying to make up teachers and shit. How you taking goddamn janitors? Fucking goddamn fast food workers and turn them into teachers and shit. Like now we gotta teach our kids. Like nigga, you know how many the apples I had to eat to teach my son if he got 5, eat 2, he got 3? These niggas still don't know the fucking answer to this shit, nigga. Mm-hmm. I done bought all the apples out of Kroger, nigga. God damn. I'm saying, man, that shit fucked up. I ain't signed up for that shit. You know what I'm saying? I don't wanna have my kid number got down 8 hours out of the day. 2 whole days, that's on the weekend, nigga. That shit ain't right. You know what I'm saying? That shit fucked up. But like I say, it's good shit in there. Like, I'm a real nigga. Like, when the COVID hit, niggas thought the world was gonna end. Not me, nigga. I see opportunity, nigga. Like, nigga, they had motherfucking deals and shit. What are you talking about? Nigga, all my kids got business loans, nigga. What are you saying?